I had a year-long affair with Tiger Woods. And I had his baby, too.